Good morning, SJB. I'm Mr. Dunphy.
I'm Mr. Coons.
My name is Mr. Block.
I'm Noah.
My name is Amanda.
I'm Marla.
I'm Simon.
And you're watching SJB TV.
Typically, the broadcasts were radio on TV, but now we've seen a tremendous growth and demonstration of the talents of all the kids. And in radio, you have an awful lot of opportunity to use your imagination. And while that was fun, you were really limited by the power of your voice and the sound effects. And because we're a much more visual generation, the audio-visual component of the announcements is really very compelling and very engaging, and I find that our viewership is really connected and engaged to the announcements.
I'm older than most of the people that are on SJB TV right now. I'm grade 12 plus, so tons of fun, extra year. But when I was in grade 9, we had no video announcements at all. Like, it was just over the PA, and it was kind of boring, so it's been awesome to see like the evolution of how everything's changed, and it's great now. Thanks for joining us today, Braves. Here's the latest on what's happening around your school today.
SJB TV is a way for our students to get the morning announcements through our television sets. We do a full live newscast every day at 8:15 instead of having to just hear them over the PA system. So it's a lot of volunteer students who come in every day and give their time and effort to create hopefully a professional looking show that also entertains our students from time to time.
This newsroom is incredible because we've been blessed with such an amazing director, Mr. Dunphy, who is incredibly talented, but we also have been blessed with incredible talent from our school.
Pretty much like a huge family. Everybody's very supportive, respectful to one another, but it's also a science in a way, because you have one factor or one element in the whole system. Take one of those out, everything goes down with it.
Okay. So you're gonna go regular open?
Dreams.
PSA.
A typical day for SJB TV actually starts the night before. So I start to accumulate all the emails from different teachers and clubs and teams and begin to put the bare bones together of a script. Then the next day, all our crew starts in here at 7:45. We're in the studio, lights are up, mics have to get tested, cameras are white balanced, and their exposures are set. I sit with the switcher operator and go through which graphics will be used that day, as well making sure that everybody's in the right place. Do we have our floor director has their communication ready? Are our talent in the right position? Do they understand how to pronounce all the names, which is always a something that we sometimes make some mistakes on, but we try to get better every year. So at 8:10, we have a 5-minute countdown that's accompanied usually by some music and some type of graphics. And at 8:15, we start with our O Canada, have our prayers, and get right into our newscast.
I do three things. I either do anchor, audio, or the tape ops.
My position changes a lot. So some days I'll be switcher, some days I'll do audio, which is actually more fun because that way it's not just like a normal routine. I come in every day and do the same thing, it's different.
On this news crew team, the main position that I do the most is usually anchor or floor director. For the anchoring, of course, that's when you speak in front of the camera and you read the news, and that's something that I just love doing. I love being in front of a camera and I love sharing the news with our school. And then with the floor directing, that's obviously, of course, like bringing in the anchor and Mr. Block for reading the prayer. And I like that because it allows you to feel as if you have control over what's going on.
The great historian Polytus.
My role with the cast, with the news, is that I try to help Mr. Dunphy to kind of lead this group, and whenever he's unable to come, to make sure that the room is unlocked and students have access, and in case they have to do the news by themselves, they can do so.
Athletic Council. Athletic Council is pumped for another year of amazing athletics. Athletic Council is pumped for another year of amazing athletics, including our...
Being an anchor, it may look easy to a lot of people. It will seem a little hard to a lot of people, but for me, honestly, it's really It's a great challenge.
Sometimes people are like looking away or they're not paying attention when they should be doing the news.
Getting up every morning and being here half an hour early is certainly a challenge, you know, as much for me as I'm sure it is for the students.
I would personally say is sometimes when you're on the air, people don't really know what's going on because when they're just watching the TV, they notice all the mistakes, of course, and the audio may cut out, the audio may not be up, or you may forget to turn down the audio. So it's always as if it's the anchor's fault on TV.
Sometimes the teleprompter screws up. It kind of gets to be a mess.
We're not getting the script on here. You connected to Wi-Fi.
It's a blessing to work with people, and also it's a challenge because there are different characters, different personalities. Everyone is a little bit, could bring something different, and when we can unite those differences, then when we can produce something great. So I like those challenges, and it's also like to work with people who I believe are there for a reason, and they're there because they like what they do.
Definitely, I would say a word to describe this crew is a family. That word has been used to describe the SJB school community before, and I really think, no cliches included, it really is a family here.
It's like a family because we all come together in the morning, all tired and groggy, and just work hard and work together.
I hope it is like a family. It takes a lot of effort to create a family. Like in every family, they have different, many members, and everyone is different.
Oh, this is definitely like a family because there's a huge line of respect around, and you can always put your trust in a lot of the crew members and anchors, and they can put their trust in you.
In the end, we pick each other up, and we make sure that we protect each other, and we have each other's backs.
Thank you for watching SJB TV. Have a blessed day.